Welcome to Spiritual Awakening Family. I've recently come to an important breakthrough which happens to be true at a personal level, but isn't demonstrated at a large scale yet. This is quite new and big to me, but it's totally possible that part of you won't resonate with it. Twin flames share the same solar plexus, masculine pool of solar energy, meaning being out there in the world, feeling strong and powerful or even seen. The ego-oriented reserve, container, of power and outward presence energies of both twin souls actually come from the same pool, meaning, when one twin is feeling a full use of their solar plexus energy, feeling strong, driven, energetic, solar, active, doing, powerful, able to thrive, the other twin partly loses access to the common pool of this solar energy. What happened lately was about reaching balance at that level between both counterparts. First, both twins share, ultimately, in an ideal world or according to the plan, similar potentialities, strengths and flaws at the level of the solar plexus, masculine-driven energy. For example, both can be strong individuals, warrior type oriented and showing a desire and ability to be seen or even be public in some way, which may drive them to misuse of power or an unhealthy ego-driven desire to draw attention to them, show that they know or that they are special or that they are doers. It is possible and has already been said that twin souls share similar traits at the level of other chakra, of course, especially the heart chakra. Its woundings, personal and past histories of tears, disappointments and abandonments, and also the higher heart's features, which is the core, the soul's orientation, mission, wisdom, inspiration and essence, which is why twins share both similar wounds, healing inner work and similar objectives, dreams, desires for a better world as for being the light and sharing joy with others. I've not investigated the similarities, connections at other levels, even if I sense similar psychic abilities and ability to connect with the universal consciousness and to feel part of a divine flow of synchronicities at the level of the third eye and of the crown. Let's go back to the solar plexus. Both twins share the same pool of masculine energy, so they show similar potentialities in terms of being out there and even seen. They also share similar gifts and qualities to enable this masculine force, intellect, ability to network, to hold an audience, to build from scratch, etc. I'd like to underline that I'm describing here traits which I know, even if other qualities and flaws could be found and mentioned here, and below is where all this leads us. The most feminine side of the twin flame bear, oftentimes the woman, not always, has borrowed or used in the past months, or sometimes years, the masculine energy of her counterpart in order to rise, most likely in a way that fits the common traits and ways of the pair as for becoming outwardly. While she was using this energy, her masculine counterpart has lost parts of his ego personal power traits such as status, position, heavy amounts of dollars, etc. The rise of the feminine has induced a partial disempowerment of the ego-based masculine. This fall is what is allowing the masculine individuals that are part of the same wave to descend in terms of personas, which as we all know is the way we reach our deeper places within, the authentic self, the truest self, the higher heart. By rising, the feminine has partly generated the fall of the ego part of the solar plexus, masculine foundation of her counterpart, which of course shows in the pairs that I know in different ways. The part of their masculine self which is falling is the unhealthy part of it, the over being seen, overdoing, abuse of position, non-respect of ethics in order to strive, ability to hide behind 3D status and personas, auto-proclaiming as a king, chameleon ability to say the right things everywhere and in any situation in spite of the authentic self, manly and dominant behaviors in relationships, lack of respect of a sacred feminine physical temple. This takes us to a very important understanding, as balance is worked out and achieved between the bear, Balance is reached within both individuals, as balanced harmonics between the inner masculine and inner feminine is worked on at personal levels for each counterpart, or even for only one of them, as everything is intertwined. Balance is increasing between the pair, which allows, in time, to resume the relationship for a new round and each time from a more balanced and happy place. Two healthier and more balanced individuals are progressively being shaped in time, thanks to their own inner work and to the interactions which are at play within the relationship. Soon, will come a time when both counterparts start to shift, slightly or more, their outward presence in the world from the more balanced state the inner masculine and feminine, how they have achieved within. The masculine side of the pair will come back after his ego fall in a new, more authentic and heart-led way to start or deepen new ventures. The endeavors of the men who desire to commit to the resurrection of ethics, freedom and truth and of the goddess energy in our transforming world. The feminine side of the pair will settle, after her own rising, at a space where she feels balanced within between her own masculine and feminine sides. Perhaps she is about to see that she made it, she did come back, she healed. So she can surrender part of her Wonder Woman, warrior's energy, which was paramount at a time to lift her up, back to the common pool of solar drive that the pair shares. As she settles in balance herself, in time, she allows him to come back to his own balanced self and to create power, at last, from the truth. The balance within each, inner masculine and inner feminine, is the balance in the interactions of the pair and the possibility of union. The balance within each, will lead them both at an individual level to their most aligned, authentic expression and most desired mission for our new world. Much love. I hope you like the video. Welcome to your channel. Don't forget to check out the other uploads.